Let's skip this. I know what it says. Come on, people. I got shit to do, places to go, and things to piss off. I can get another heart piece or a stamina bar! Oh yeah. You'll probably notice I have an extra heart and I'm missing some stamina. There was a talking rock in Hatino Village where I left you all in my last session. Weeks and weeks ago, I found it while doing stuff, and he can basically exchange one attribute for another or some shit like that. And apparently, he took my one stamina bar and gave me a heart. I don't know. Where's goo? I need my goo. I ain't nothing without my goo. Where's my goo? Give me my goo, mister! Please don't take that out of context. I want my goo! I want my goo! Actually, you know what? I'm gonna take Mike Aruba. Sure, let's take Mike Aruba. I haven't ridden with him for a while. Paperwork! That's funny! Paperwork! You know how long it would take for you to fill out the paperwork to find my horse and get him here? It'll take like 3 days in game time. Horses have lots of stamina and can run at top speed for a long time. However, they can't turn well when they're running at top speed. If your horse can't turn sharply, you're more likely to hit obstacles, so think before you ask your horse to sprint. Okay, Mike. Mike! How you doing, buddy? Oh, it's so good to see you again. Even though I actually saw you yesterday, because I was playing yesterday and things did not go the way I intended them to yesterday. I keep saying yesterday, but that's relative to my time, not your time. God knows how many episodes you've seen, you've watched since I've started this. I thought I saw a thing there. Alright, buddy, there's a guy over here. God, I just hate getting sidetracked. Hey, how's it going? Ah, Jesus! I said, whoa! Sorry, buddy. I still don't have my horse controls down. So, what's going on? You'd be so bold, you look quite troubled. Perhaps a glimpse into your future, I have to bring your spear? Is that what I made? No, thanks. It's gonna cost me money. Oh, yeah, that's what I thought! You again! Nope. We're not doing this again. Not right now. Nope, not right now. You would chase me all you want. Oh god, that was terrible. Not that shit. Oh hey, there's a shrine. There's a shrine over there! Ugh. Okay, but this is where I wanted to go. What is that? Oh, it's a bird. It's a fucking bird! It's a fucking bird. Yeah, I know the shrine's over there. But you know what? This fucking... Calm down, Mike. Calm down. It's okay, buddy. This fucking moblin over here is attacking something! I'm gonna give it what for! You ready for it? And... BAM! Oh, you're not dead. Now you're dead! You're dead! You're dead! Oh god, Mike, I'm so sorry! Oh my god, Mike, buddy, are you okay? I'm so sorry! Oh god, step away! Oh god, fucking Octoroks. Okay. You fucking Octorok, you. Hang on! Fuck you. Can I shoot it? Oh, sweet, I can. That was a good shot if I do- Oh, where'd you go? Whoa, what's wrong? I like watching the river flow by, is that just a crime? No, I just wanted to make sure you were okay. Seeing the water stream so peacefully makes it hard to believe the Great Calamity ever happened. Really happened, I can't talk. Then monsters attack out of nowhere and I think, alright, time to head back to the stables! Who are you, anyway? Oh, it's poor girl. A moblin was beating her to shit. She doesn't even say thank you.
Ugh, whatever.
Okay. Everything cool here? Hey, buddy. Do I know you? A little treasure tip for you. I heard a tell secret of the cave was the Hyrule Castle. There were many who tried to get through the cave and hunt for treasure, but not a returned. Good to know. I was just here trying to rescue someone who was being bullied. I don't much care for your nonsensory stuff and things. Okay. So, I'm heading this way. is a ram. Oh, what the frick? Stop jumping off the horse, dude! Why are you jumping off the horse, dude? Something was shooting at me. Do I have a... Ooh, I got this thing. I forgot. Oh, was it you? Where are you? Oh, you're a bush. What am I thinking? I'm hiding in a bush. I'm in a bush. What is that? Key swing! Great. I could swear some- Oh, you! Mike! Why didn't you tell me, buddy? God damn, dude! All these arms, they're useful! And I'm full. Great. I'll just take that, and we'll be on our way. Are you okay, buddy? God, I'm so sorry, man. I need to keep a better eye on you. That's why I'm trying to avoid combat. My poor Mike Aruba. Oh, good, there's a bridge up here. I gotta watch out for these lone people just standing in the middle of nowheres. Like this guy, maybe? Oh, it's... God, Mike! I hold back on the control stick and he doesn't do anything! There's another guy on the bridge. Who are you? Are you one of Ganyan's minions? Huh? He's gone. What the hell? You guys see that guy's gone? Oh, there he is. Oh, Jesus Christ. Feeling woozy? I once overheard court secret of the royal family, and of course, during my rounds, you start a cuckoo. If you start a cuckoo, it'll lay an egg. Wait, that's not a court secret. It's a coup court secret. Oh, he's so funny. You're so funny, Spoon, with your funny name. And your funny jokes. And your funny facts that are not really facts. Mike, buddy, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, I am. Where's the nearest tower? I need a tower for which to climb, so that I may see the land, and gaze upon it. Wait a second. This is the way I went to Kakariko Village. This is the way I went to Kakariko Village, isn't it? I think it is. God, I was such a doof back then. Totally not knowing how to play the game. Quite frankly, I still don't know how to play the fucking game. So let's just wander for a minute. There's got to be a tower closer than those. Oh, electric keys. Oh, this is what? Is that a thing that's alive? Is that thing alive? Is this where I found Mike? Deer! Doe! A deer! A female deer! Wait a second! Did you get back here? I'm gonna shoot ya. Fuck, it's gone. Oh, God! My sickle's already- See, that's kinda stupid! Fucking everything- breaks. After you hit an enemy twice. Please tell me there is at least one, or two, or 17 weapons in this game that do not break. God, it's just annoying. It takes away from playing the fucking game itself, in my opinion. Yeah, I get it. Your weapon would actually deteriorate over time, but it shouldn't break every time you hit a fucking enemy. That's not fun, people. God. I'm trying to get away from my rant about how much I think this game is terrible compared to other Zeldas. Whereas certain people are clamoring over it like it's the best game there ever was and ever will be, I disagree. I'm gonna shut up. I'm gonna do my best to shut the fuck up about it. Alright, buddy. Let's go this way. Go back to where I died, perhaps. What do I have? My sigil's about dead. I got some bokoblin arms. Those will be useful. Okay. Where should we go? Hello, horsies! It's an elk! elk, deer, fawn, spandlers. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. Calm down, buddy. I need to find these places. I need to find these places with the memories of the things that I done did before I was killed. There's a shrine. There's a little village. Is it an enemy village? Or is it, what is that? Oh, it's a fucking Poe! That's a fucking Poe. That's creepy as shit. Come here, you. Am I even gonna be able to hit you? Oh, he disappeared. No, he didn't. Or is that a Wizrobe? Come here, you fuck. Oh. It is a Poe. Oh, you fuck. It's a fucking Poe. I see you. I see you splish splashing in the ethereal realm. Whoa, fuck, what did that do? What did you do? What the fuck did you do? I dropped the sickle! What the frick? What the freak, man? Those bananas give me half a heart, that's ridiculous. It's ridiculous, I tell yous. It gives me one fucking hat. Ow! I just fucking ate a hot fudge shit! A hot fudge shit, that's what I ate! Back! See, this is what I get, you can get killed by one enemy! One tiny little enemy that should be able to hit you. You should be able to kill it in two hits. But no, not this game. Nope. Can't do that. Where'd you go? Ow, why dare you? How dare you? Dare use. You fuck. Oh, damn. Damn it. Oh, fucking egg cod. I am getting the upper hand. Fucking A. Okay, buddy. Buddy boo. Oh, Jesus! Oh, fuck me. Fuck. Fuck ass. Got him! You fuck! I got the lightning rod! Gems contain the Hyrule heals, not recommended as a melee weapon. Okay. Oh, snap! Oh, snizzity snap. Oh, I got myself a new weapon. Mike. There he is. Hey, buddy. It's okay. So, why'd you run past me, dude? Alright, we did it. We killed a Poe! Next time, we'll probably kill some other stuff. I don't know where I'm going, though. I need to find a tower. Alright, see you guys next times.